I got a pickle.
Hey. I got two pickles.
I guess I got one too.
I remember going out to see the big rocks, but without you knowing, I hope you're not too mad. I go alive.
Hey Graham, how was it?
Pretend tonight, for just tonight. I wanna wake up with you. I wanna wake up feeling tired. I wanna wake up with you. I wanna lay there for a while. But that don't change the shore.
What do you got there, bud?
That's just my Michael Jackson.
I'm too tired for this.
Yeah?
I'm getting too fat.
Okay. I see.
I'm out of shape.
Yep.
My hips can't take it anymore.
I see. Well, here you go. You're on.
Oh, no.
Hey, bud.
The more I drink, the more
bud?
I think about you.
Oh, dude. Oh.
Get out of here. I can't take it.
Oh,
of the world.
Baby, every place I go reminds me of you.
Hello, here we are for another adventure with Canadian Classic Heritage. Today, we're doing a bit of training for the next time we're out in the wild. You'll see here I've got an axe. Our Native American friends used to use these for much more than just chopping wood. Yes, back in the day, they would hunt wild game with these axes to provide for their tribe. Today, we're getting a couple lessons on how to best hunt with axes so that next time we are in the wild, we can provide for ourselves in the harsh nature that is Canada.
No more hashtag booed up screenshots. No more trying to make me jealous on your birthday. You know just how I make you better on your birthday. Oh, do you like this? Do you like this? Do you let down for you, touch you, put you like this? Matter of fact, never mind, we gon' let the past be. Maybe he is right now, but your body still
I don't wanna know, no. Who's taking it home? I'm loving you so. The way I used to love you, no, I don't wanna know.
It's the things you do when you're wounded, you know? 110% out there. Give my life for hometown hockey. This is what happened.
Why are you giving
shout out to all the people.